Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is Johnathan Steele, and this is the Johnathan Steele Show. How are you? How you doing? What's up? What is going on with you, me? I'm swell. Thank you for asking. Thank you for your concerns. Folks, I want you guys to make sure you check out the RPJ show. On that show, I will be doing things that I have similarly done here on Johnathan Steele. And the Johnathan Steele show will be evolving, changing again. Coming into a situation where I will be a little bit more news-oriented or on something that has, you know, is happening in the world or something local. I want to give my perspective on that news. Whether it be an issue or something about this character or something about the redeeming qualities of a situation, I want to give a different look on things, a different slant on things in all aspects of a particular news story or all news stories that I cover. And I will try to do some celebrity stuff. I don't really care about celebrities. Definitely talk about sports. I love sports, so you hear a little bit more sports stuff going on. And speaking of sports, you're probably going to hear another on one of the other channels. I will be doing my football picks as well as my commentary on football or other sports, basketball, baseball as well. So I will open it all up here on the Johnathan Steele Show and it's on my platform here, RPJ, Johnathan Steele, Paul Jones, Classic RPJ, RPJ Communications. All of that stuff was being encompasses. Some of the things that I'm going to talk about, I'm going to keep some things separated. Sports was definitely a big part of my life growing up, playing semi-professional football, league footballs, basketball leagues. I love it all, and I was good at all those things, and I definitely love watching sports. So you will have my perspective on sports on a different channel as well. So check out that when it down the line, and that's coming soon. Football season coming fast approaching us, and I would definitely open up the those channels for separate entities and issues and things that are totally separate from one another, and move forward. So check out the RPJ show, check out the other shows, and see what's going to be on each different channel. And so, folks, I'm all in, as they say. And this probably be like one of the last videos that I would do with this camera. So the show is evolving. It's thanks to you guys out there for putting your resources to the show. Please, if you continue to do so, I can get more and more equipment for the show, equipment that is a necessity for the show. Please go to the link, check out the two different PayPal accounts that I have. Keep supplying the show with your resources that I know you guys work very hard for. And I take your resources and I put it all into the show. And I'm going to continue doing that going forward. So, folks, thank you. It's kind of a state of address, right? It's just kind of letting you guys know what's going on and what's coming up in the near future for this, for me and the platform of your show. This is your show's. Without you guys wanting me to be here, there is no show. Without your resources, I wouldn't be able to have the things that I have and things that I will be getting. So thank you, folks. Johnathan Steele, RPJ, Paul Jones, Classic RPJ, RPJ Communications. G'day, Mike TV. G'day from Australia. This is Australian News, and I'm maybe missing one. And God King. Okay, how can I forget the God King channel? Check them all out, folks. I will simplify things and I will just keep throwing out stuff to you guys. So thanks to you guys for accepting me and accepting my channels and keeping me growing. Thank you. See you when I see you. Sorry. I must have my class to sign off. My name is Paul RPJ, Johnathan Steele, God King, RPJ Communications, you know the rest. And this has been all of the pre-said, already said stuff. Thank you!
That was the Reginald P. Jones Show, and he was RPJ.
Oh my God, I'm glad that was plastic weights with nothing in them. Otherwise, we'll never have... Am I on the air? Okay, bye-bye. Hello, I'm...